All right, check it out, check it out. This is Coach Ray from Yeah Sports. We're here with Jonnu Smith, tight end for the Tennessee Titans. You just had your first annual 7-on-7 for 7th and 8th graders. Let's talk about it.
It was a great day, man. It was a great day. Everybody came out, competed, showed love. And it was a good turnout, good thing for the city. You know, I was glad these, you know, 7th and 8th graders came out here and competed the way they did. I'm real proud of them. And I'm just, you know, looking forward to next year.
Definitely was a great event. A lot of competition, a lot of talent. Good thing we was able to get the championship game in before it rained all that.
It's all good though. If it would have rained, we still would have went out there. If the rain would have been going on during the chip, that's just how we was going to rock out. We can't do nothing about that.
All right, cool. Let's talk about a lot of these guys. They 7th, 8th graders. They playing Little League. So let's start off talking about you and your Little League experience. Who did you play with?
Growing up playing, I played for the Northwest Raiders. The Northwest Raiders was my Little League team, and that's what I played with all throughout my years here in Philly.
Okay, so then you went from the Raiders. What positions were you playing back then?
I was playing fullback, offensive line, defensive line, a little bit of everything, man. Linebacker, a little bit of everything.
Okay, then high school. You started in Philly and went to Florida?
Started in Philly.
Where at?
Grew up, New Media Technology. We're here, right around the corner, and got sent away to Philly, and that's where, you know, my football career kind of picked up.
Okay, what would you contribute to how your football career picking up once you moved down to Florida? Why would you say so?
Oh, man, you know, just being down Florida is kind of a hotbed. At the time when I was down here, Philadelphia wasn't really a major city for football how it is now. It's something up and coming city, and I'm proud of it. So, but just being able to get down there in Florida at the time that I did, it kind of worked out for me. You know, I was able to, you know, really hone in on my skills all year round because of the weather. Just had certain advantages that I had down there that I didn't have down here, so I was able to take my game to another level.
Okay, you said Florida was a hotbed at the time and Philly wasn't. But nowadays, Philly is definitely up on the rise.
Philly is in the rise for sure, man. You got a lot of high schools in the city, St. Joe's Prep, MOTEP. Man, a lot of, you know, it's a ton of others, man, but those are just some of the teams that's coming up, putting out D1 guys and, you know, going to the next level even after college. So just real proud of the city and where we're headed at, man.
Yep, and speaking of which, of guys going to the next level, you brought a couple of NFL players that's from Philadelphia, and they came show love, and you actually had the guys coaching. And I think that was an awesome experience for the young fellas to see, you know, get to touch and talk to NFL players that came from the same environment they did.
Yes, sir, that's what it's about, you know. Them seeing us, man, it just get them the extra motivation that they need. You know, being at that age, I didn't really have that experience. I didn't have this. So when I got to the, you know, platform that I did, I made sure that I give back. And, you know, I want to put the kids in a position that I would have wanted to be in. You know what I mean? So just being able to come back and do this for him and have these NFL guys out here coaching them and being with them and socializing with them, playing with them, you know, just getting along with them, man, it's just something that I know is going to last with them for a lifetime.
Yep. On my platform of Yes Sports, a lot of the individuals who watch and support me are young athletes. Get them some words of encouragement and inspiration to, you know, stay focused and do what they got to do.
Man, you know, whatever it is that, you know, that motivates you, you know, find it. Find what you want. You know what I'm saying? These streets is nothing to play with, man. You know what I'm saying? So you got to find that outlet, you know what I mean, and stay the course. You know what I'm saying? If you got to feed your family, if, you know, you just set high expectations for yourself, live those expectations out, you know, stay the course, you know what I mean? Don't ever get distracted or try to, you know, fit in the mold, you know what I mean? Stay in your own lane and, you know, go your own way and work as hard as you can and everything you want to accomplish, whatever you want to.
All right, cool. Hey, this is Coach Ray signing out with Jonnu Smith. Appreciate your time.
Appreciate you, baby. Thank you.